today I've decided to go to historic Virginia City. It's a very old city. It was famous during the 1870s when silver and gold was discovered there. So today I'm gonna show you, take you down the streets and see how it looks like. We should be there in the next 20 minutes. Some of the railroad tracks that were used back then. That looked like fun. I'd like to do that. That's how the city looks like. So it took you down the street. It's pretty awesome, you guys. Today's a little packed up. Too many people in the streets. But we try to have fun and see what the city has to offer. So that's where they used to do some mining. Actually, the entire city here was run by mining. It was a mining kind of city. And all these buildings, they've tried to maintain them the way they were back then. So if you look at it, it's the same way they used to be. There's a few changes here and there, but maybe painting, all that, but it's all the same building. So nothing has changed much. But that was one side of the street that I took you through. It's the main street. We're gonna walk on the other side and see what else they have on the other side. You know what? I'm gonna just turn here. Let's see if we can turn here. I don't think I wanna walk all the way. Doesn't look much up there. So we'll turn here. Let's see if there's a... I can just cross, but I'll cross here. The jackals there.
First Presbyterian Church, January 1867.
Yep.
That's why he's Pepper Murphy.
Just like your